What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Dave Dungeon. I'm your host, Dungeon Master Dave, and we are back with another episode of Bloodborne. Now today, we're not going over there. Nope. Don't you even look. I already went over there, and there's not one, but two of those freaking things. Already went up the elevator and down the elevator and up the elevator and down the elevator to make myself feel better. Today, we're going in there. I've already gotten everything back over there. There's an area all the way off to the right, and there's an area all the way off to the left. Not doing it. Not doing it anymore. Thought I'd break out the lock shield today just to try it out. So let's get in here. Hopefully none of these guys are going to lose their mind and try to kill me. Oh, God. I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh, great. No. Good grief. That is a huge old one. Great one. Jesus. Oh my God, is that German? That looks like German, yo. Jesus. Oh my God. Oh boy. Oh boy. What the flip? Oh God, it sounded like a baby. Orphan of Koss. Oh God. Oh God. Oh. Jeez. That hurts a lot. Oh, wow. Okay. Good Lord. Boy. Yo, throw another shrimp on the bobby. Come on, you overgrown toddler. Oh, God. Yeah, probably shouldn't talk crap on him. He's really mad. Got 12 heal items left. Oh. Yay. Jabus. Yep. Totally spanked me. With your big bubbling crawl dad. Oh, ugh. Okay, so this is a visceral boss fight if I've ever seen one. Oh my Lord. Ooh boy. Sorry, you're gonna have to watch me go up and down the elevator. This janky thing. I don't even trust it. Oh boy. We can do this. Wait, what is that up there? I'm not worried about it. Let's get into this boss fight again. And it's a boss fog now. Gotta make sure I'm behind him when he does that. Ooh. Oh. Hey, man. Hey. Ooh. Come on, you overgrown temper tantrum. Sorry they killed your mommy. Ooh. Get this healing in. Oh wow, you can't dodge early that. Alright, we're gonna try this out. We're just gonna see how it works. Maybe we... Nope, not a parryable attack, I don't think. Come on, you. Oh man. Yeah, trying to parry this guy seems like a bad idea. Just all around bad, 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 bad. Ooh. He is boxing clever today. I dodged early. That was my fault. Whew. That was my fault. Probably wasn't dead. It looked like he did a little extra damage there. Probably could have got out of that. Oh, well. Oh, come on. Alright, let's get back after this. And again, I fell. I can't say nothing about it. Gravity is still my biggest enemy. Mm-hmm. Let's get this fight going. Jeez, that does so much damage. Oof. Half health. Dang it, man. Oof. Took too much damage. Oh lord, I got him to a second phase. Oh, he has two phases. Neat. Great gravy. Ooh boy. Oh. Don't run, walk. Device. All right, let's see what we can do with this. Yeah, boy. Time to send this little kid home. It's past his bedtime. Oof. Oh, got a full heal. I don't even know. Yeah, that ain't really all that worth it. Swing the big thing at me again. I didn't mean up close. Dang it. Flip. That is such a unique moveset. I like it. It's super cool. I just didn't want to see it up close that much. Feel like this is an appropriate time to sing Creep. When you hear before. I'm scared to look you in the eye. You're quite horrifying. God, I hate the way you cry. You're so freaking freaky. I don't like you at all. This is a heck of a fight. Let's take that off. I don't really want to do the Acceptor Vial. Let's try a Lead Elixir. Do I want to try Molotovs? I think that'll just piss it off. I'll start with the poison knives, see if I can poison it. Go from there. Didn't seem to want to poison. Yeah, that sucks. Dang it. He's just mashing me up now. Were you poisoned already? Oof. Yep, no poison in here. Yeah, lead elixir might have been a bad idea. Watch me handicap myself real quick. I don't know what to do about this guy. He's just really freaky. Oh. Don't dodge towards it. Nine left. Ooh. Yeah, he wasn't playing around. Not at all. Not at all. Jeez. Whew. I don't even know what to do about this guy. This is like the first boss of Bloodborne that just got me stumped. Well, I'm gonna say that. Lawrence got me pretty bad for a little bit. This guy is just apex level rough. Yeah, lead elixir's a bad idea. I think that's a bad idea too. I found this when I was Broccoli Head. I wonder what it even does. Ooh. It might be worth it. Ooh, I might want to do that. Not that one. Let's put the executioner's gloves on here. See about just bombing this dude out. Maybe that'll be a better idea. The black sky eye, maybe not. But these are pretty broken. Shoot 3 projectiles at once. Does as much as the black sky. Oh, do not want that. And that's way faster. Ooh. Don't back up. Mm-mm. Jeez. Not out of the range. Yeah, black sky, definitely not worth it. At least not for me. I don't know. Maybe one of you can make it better. Oh, the other way. Dies instead. Oh, tree? The secret boss, the tree. We can do this. Alright, come on, Crawdad. Sheesh, too early. Oh, God. What you got? I'm jumping on your mom. What you gonna do? Are you gonna walk towards me? I don't think so. Oh, transformation time. Oof. Oh, God. Ooh. Come on, no. Get up. Holy cow. Okay, so that's a whole different animal. I don't know. I just don't know. Alright, let's try it again with this. Get some extra range on him. Maybe get some backstabs. Who knows? There's gotta be a secret to this that I'm just not paying attention to. Although, I've got one of the dodges down, which I have to say is at least something. Normally, I don't dodge with any kind of pattern. But this one, let's just get back into. Not waste so many bullets. What you got, orphan? Ooh, just go for the one. I dodge with him instead of against him. Oh my god, Jedi? Don't dodge to his right when he's doing that. Ooh. Come on, you. Ooh, that was a bit crazy. Ooh. Oh boy. Come on, man. Your weapon even looks like Garmin's. Big hook sickle looking thing. Don't dodge that way, David. Get your rage attack on. Mm-mm. I don't know how to dodge that one yet. That's what I'll use it for. Anytime I see him grab the little pink thing, I'm gonna shoot him with the dang black sky. Ooh, I missed twice. Just outside of the range. Okay, three hit. Oh god, messing me up with the big barbie shrimp, man. Come on, we can do this. We can do this. Alright, got him in phase two. Oh, Lord. I feel like I'm... Can we fight you out here? Oh god. Oh. First hit of damage I've gotten on this form. Oh boy. Just mashed me up. I have no idea. That second form, man. I don't even know what to tell you. You're a freak. You're a weirdo. Alright. So I know I told you there'd probably be two episodes left. I think it's gonna be three. I don't know. Maybe more. Depending on how many times it takes me to fight Orphan of Kos. I don't even know what's after that. Let's hope this is the end of the DLC, because this guy is a beast. I'm going to go do my homework. I'm going to get this situated and figured out. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate each and every single one of you who come to join me on this adventure. It's been a blast. It's been just the best. I've really enjoyed this game. I'd love to play it again, do it differently, a few different ways. Dex Blood Tinge is definitely on my mind. But as it sits, I'm happy with where my build is. I'm happy with my look. Yeah, I'm just kind of enjoying this all the way around. If you would, make sure you're subscribed. If you're watching this video, make sure that you subscribe. That really helps me out. And if you ring the bell, you'll get notifications on when I post new videos. So you'll know when things go up and when they're ready. I've been Dungeon Master Dave. Thank you so much for journeying with me today, Dungeon Dwellers. I look forward to seeing you in the next adventure. Next adventure. I can't talk. This thing has blown my mind. Till our paths meet again. Later.